loves, my name is Natasha Noel and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, so today we're going to be focusing on bandhas. Bandhas means lock. Locks which are binding of energy. Let's think of it in that simplistic term, yeah. So there are four bandhas, which is your Jalandhar band, which is also called as your throat bandha or throat lock. Your Uddiyana bandha, which is your stomach or abdomen lock. You have your Mula bandha, which is your perineum. Perineum is in between your anus and your genitals, and you pull that lovely stuff inside or in towards you. And together, all three together, when you work and pull and lock in, is called your Mahabandha or the great lock. Now, in this today's video, we're going to be focusing on our abdominal lock. I'm going to show you variations of how you can go into it. However, if you're pregnant, if you have low blood pressure, high blood pressure, you know the drill. If you have any stomach, let's say surgery recent, please do not do this. However, it's very good if you do have, like, let's say, any gastro issues. And it's actually great for that because it helps in the digestive enzymes of what we're going to be doing today. It also adds more blood flow in the stomach area. So if you have constipation, loose motions, yeah, right. It also makes the body lighter because you know how to engage, let's say, your energy level. So when you're doing things like a jump throw and a jump back, it gets a little bit easier because you're going to be, instead of working your physical body, we're going to be working energy and breath. Yeah. Also great for concentration and just mental health as well. Yeah. So in today, I'm going to break it down for y'all. I will never say this except when you're doing Uddiyana. You want to try and showcase your ribs, yeah? Now, again, it doesn't matter if you're big, if you're small, if you're ugly, if you're thin, if whatever it is that you think your issue is, it doesn't matter, you can still do it. At least you can try. If this is too intense for you, please just do your regular Kapalbhati. Eventually, gradually, you will build your way up. That's why we're doing this now. After this, I'm going to show you progress of things that you can do because this is part of Kriya Yoga. So the first thing, I'm just going to stand here. All you want to do is, okay, remember, you want to roll the shoulders back, and as you do this, do not arch the back, yeah? You want to take the tailbone in. Now remember when I told you, when you're taking the tailbone in, you want to try and imagine your tailbone wants to come to your pelvis. Your tailbone comes forward to your pelvis. Now when you're doing your Uddiyana, yeah, you want to try and take the front of your body, so your whole stomach in towards your back. So what you ideally want to be doing is, I'm going to show it to you like this first. You're going to inhale, and now as you inhale, exhale completely everything out. Now as you exhale, you're not going to breathe, okay? And while you're doing this, then you're going to pull in your belly. Remember this. This is the only way and only time I will tell you that you need to pull in your stomach, and you need to show me your ribs only for this one. Again, it doesn't matter how big, how small, how tiny, how anything your stomach is, you can do this. It happens with time. I want to first show you lying down on the floor so that you can understand, and it's since it's easier in that motion to pull in the belly. Yeah. Hello there. Okay, so the first thing that we're going to be doing is, you just want to inhale. Again, do not arch the back, take the tailbone in. Yeah, inhale. You want to exhale completely, exactly like you do your Kapalbhati. Exhale completely. On that, can't talk either. On that final exhalation, that is when you're pulling your breath, and no, you're going to be pulling your stomach, you're going to be pulling your navel, you're going to be pulling your abdomen, whatever you want to call it, in towards your floor. Yeah, that's what you want to do. During this time, you are not breathing. Yes, it's humanly impossible. So you won't be able to talk when you're doing this, yeah? Inhale. And exhale completely. Take the tailbone in.
Okay, what I quickly want to tell you all is that it's very easy to pull in your first set of abs. The real work, the real challenge is also pulling in your lower abdomen, okay? Do not forget that.
You want to stay how much ever you can. Do not, like, if you can only do 2 seconds, do 2 seconds. But you want to try and understand this. When you're lying down on the floor, it is easier to when you're going to be standing on your fours and doing it, yeah? You have multiple ways that you can do this. You can even sit in Padmasana and do this. But again, I'm showing you the easiest way and how you can progress up. We're going to do it once again. Inhale. Again, don't arch the back. Yeah? Take the tailbone in.
Okay. Remember, don't arch the back. Take that tailbone in. Also, as you're sucking, you want to pull that belly down to the floor. Remember that. Also, don't breathe. I'm just saying, just warning y'all.
When you come back, I don't want you to get excited, okay? I want you to again come back. Breathe normally, get your breath back to neutral. Once you get your breath back to neutral, then come out of it, yeah? So I'm going to show you the same thing now on our poles. Not on our poles, well, on our legs, and you're going to be hunching in this position. You're going to see now. As you can see, I'm freaking sweating just by doing this, and I didn't even do as much as I normally do. So this is great if you are just starting out, if you're just going to do your vinyasa, as I mentioned before, it's good. Ideally, you should not be eating food and you should not be doing this because you're pulling in your stomach while you're doing this, yeah? So please remember, you should be doing this on an empty stomach. Ideally, the best time for this is as soon as you get up in the morning. Even if you go out to the bathroom and then you do it afterwards, and if you have trouble going to the bathroom, great, it's going to help you. It's going to help churn up those enzymes and make you go. That's it. Do let me know if you want to see the Agni Sara, if you want to see the Noli, and I can break it up for you later. Let me know in the comments below so that, you know, some sort of like validation so that I know what you all want, and if you all want otherwise, it's not going to happen. I'm going to share it. I'm just kidding, I'm still gonna share it, but like, let me know. Till I see you next time, practice daily, stay safe, stumble, keep on. I'm going with like the background music.